welcome to another edition of Mountain Lion Talk in the Morning. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please sit. I am William Castillo.
And I'm Christian Trujillo.
Today is Wednesday, September 22nd, 2021. Welcome to our Miraloma Middle School newsroom.
We hope you had a great week so far.
This week's Sabbath of the Mind is thinking about your thinking. Wait, thinking about my thinking? What does that mean?
It means being aware of your own thoughts, strategies, feelings, and actions and their effects on others.
Yikes, that sounds complicated.
It's a little difficult in the beginning, but with practice it helps to make you a great decision maker.
I guess if I want to be a doctor, I better be a great decision maker.
Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch, it's time for lunch.
Hey, what's for lunch today? Today there will be a choice between a cheeseburger, chicken taquitos, Asian salad, and a beef broccoli bowl.
Don't forget the school provides breakfast at no cost.
They have great things like waffles and mini pancakes. Stop by the cafeteria and fill up for the day.
It's time for this week's random fact.
The oldest German joke was discovered on a 3,500-year-old Babylonian tablet.
In 1976, archaeologists discovered a tablet in Iraq which has since been lost, but researchers were able to analyze and translate the text from a photograph of the tablet.
I wonder what the joke was.
I don't know, but I'm sure it was fire.
Good morning, Mountain Lions. My name is Mrs. Kakish. I'm your assistant principal. I'm here today to talk to you about your cell phones. You need to turn off your cell phones and keep them in your backpack during school hours. So if a student is caught using the phone, even for just checking the time, we will confiscate your phone and will keep it in the office until the end of the day. If you're caught again using your cell phone, we will confiscate it, keep it in the office, but this time we'll call your parents to pick it up. If any student is caught using your phone to record a fight or any students or staff members, we will confiscate your phone, we'll call your parents, and consequences that may include suspension will be assigned to you. So please stop using your phones. Thank you.
Well, that's it for this edition of Mountain Lion Talk in the Morning. I think about my thinking.
And I make great decisions.
And have a wonderful Wednesday, and don't forget to roar.